I didn't mind paying the bill and all, okay, but then how much she drank.
She's not really my type, man.
I'm not hung up about looks and all. I just want someone who's fit and has a decent body. I just want someone with a cute face.
She's a TikTok model. I don't think it's gonna fly with my mom.
Her spellings are just atrocious. I'm pretty sure her parents were sitting right next to her when she was talking to me. Her mom added me on Facebook. I hadn't even shaved and her mush was thicker than mine. She needs sambar, dude. Who doesn't eat sambar while eating idli? She's pro CAA. She's just too serious for me, man. No, dude. I don't think it'll work.
You judge me, dude.
Tambi didn't respond, dude.
Dude, I think love marriage is better for me. My ex? No way. She's a psycho.
Dude, I want Marwadi. I'm not prepared to fight with my parents for this.
She told me she didn't want to stay with my parents after we got married. I don't even think I can stay with my parents after we get married.
Dude, she's hot.
Are you sure she's not a bot? Older than me, huh? Yeah, I don't mind. Ooh, she's an artist, huh? She liked me back, huh? I didn't have any questions for her, but she just kept wanting me to ask her something, man. I'm okay, dude. I'm okay to get married.
But then she wants to take time to get to know me. I don't know what she'll find out that she doesn't already know about me.
5 years younger, huh? Hey, don't want, dude. Sounds very weird. Hey, she seems too eager, dude. Don't think I can be okay with someone who's going to be a housewife. Hey, these rich girls and all are high maintenance.
If I wanted to hook up only, I would have gone on Tinder. No, why I had to send her interest on shadi.com?
I mean, if she wanted to know my salary, she could have asked. I don't think she had to be so direct about asking me my salary.
I don't think I'm fit for arranged marriage.
She wants to know what I'll do 5 years from now, 10 years from now and all. I won't even answer such tough questions in job interviews. Her dad called me right after our date, man. I can't decide so fast and all, dude. I don't think this arranged marriage is working out for me.
I think I should do love marriage.